Thank you, Jesus. How many of y'all feel like praising God? Good. Because I feel like praising God too. I got torn knees. I wish I could shout, stomp around, move around. But something might happen if I did that. Mama getting out the way already. That was just the thought of it. But praising God, don't you know He likes praises? If somebody is telling somebody about something that you did, how is that going to make you feel? Let's say you drew a picture and somebody was talking to somebody about the picture you draw. Ooh, he can draw? Man. Or you sing a song and ooh, she or he sang that song. Did you hear that? We went and heard a preacher last night, and I'm telling you, ooh, that man preached. Now that's for real. That man preached for real last night. Preached. How would that make you feel to get that report back that somebody spoke highly of something that you did, whether it was for them or just that? They just did it. You go to a restaurant. Ooh, they got good food. The Lord and Savior Jesus Christ being something good for you and me. So let's tell somebody about it. Huh? Let's tell somebody about it. Huh? He woke you up this morning. He allowed you to breathe His air. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Say hallelujah. Spirit? Amen. That's a good thing. Y'all remember Brother Donald's testimony? That's a good thing. He did that for all of us.